This is Die Sporting Network.
Welcome you to the season finale of DSN Flex on Monday. I want to start here with you live from the Smith Center. Tipping off as John Carroll gets the ball first. Right over off the glass. That one missed high. Bomb on 11. Zazi Gliskin. Back to Mount St. Joe. Myers had it briefly. McMillan. Ball tapped away by Craig, and the ball's going to stay with the Gaels. Yep, I was right. Where'd you go? Back over to McDonald. Bishop almost got it turned over. The ball is going to stay with Mount St. Joe. So 15 left on the shot clock. Inbound with McMillan back over to McDonald. McMillan has it again. 13 on the shot clock. Scoreless so far. Anticipated matchup. First meeting, John Kell defeated Mount St. Joe's at Joppatown. Shot clock was off. Offensive rebound goes in for McDonald, the senior. Back the other way. Quickley floats it high and missed it. That is the Gaels. McMillan gives it up. Myers Bishop. Bishop kicks it. McMillan back over to Jalen Smith. He has it now. Double team. Myers puts it up. And it's shooting two. Two shots coming up. Tyrese Myers, one of the seniors. Standing room only here at the Smith Center. These two teams met last year when he was here, and it wasn't pretty for John Carroll. I hope you've seen things change for them. First shot in. Jitters early in this one. Ohio State. St. Maria Garetti and the Baltimore Catholic League working behind both of these teams. Second shot is in. So an early 4-0 advantage for the home team Gaels in their white uniforms and the road jerseys with John Carroll. Hunter. Quickly. Off the screen, the two McDonald's All-Americans going at it. Clock! High Smith against Ishmael. From downtown. That one's short. The rebound over to Quickley. Not Quickley, I'm sorry, Hodgson. But it, now he gives it up to Quickley. And over to Hodgson. Hodgson keeps his dribble. Block! And here comes the Gaels back the other way. Myers, 1-on-1. The Gaels are 6-0. Almost age of a year ago. Quickly. They got Craig. Hodgson. Over to Quickley. They got Myers. Ishmael with the screen. Wide open is Hodgson for three. That one's short. Offensive rebound. Ishmael. Back again by and Bishop brings it up for the Gaels. Double move. Myers, Smith in the corner for three. Down short. Back the other way is the Patriots. Quickley pulls up for three, hits it. Immanuel quickly gets it going for John Carroll. 6-3 affair here in the jam pack to the Fishhack Smith Center. Myers to McDonald. McMillan. Bishop for three at the top of the key. And a three-shot foul. Craig got him. Second team foul against the Patriots. Three-shot foul. First shot in it. 7-3. 1:28 left in the first quarter. It's a big week for the Gaels. They go down to St. Francis Friday. Second one's in. We will be at St. Francis for both team season finale for that one. And that one's always a tight one. If it's there at the Smith Center or down at the Phelps Gymnasium down there at the campus of St. Francis. Bishop hit all three and extends the lead back to six again for the Gaels. Quickly brings it up since he's been back. December, he's been a one-man show. 11-game winning streak on the line. That one was able to get back in bounds. Craig drives, lays it in. Line to the back, double. Bishop turns it over to Craig. Craig back to Quickley. Bishop couldn't stop Craig from extending that time. It's a two-point game. Puts it back over to McMillan. Bring it up to court. McMillan. Coast to coast. Missed it. Smith was trying to get his hands upon it. Was not able to. Back over to John Carroll the other way. There goes. Off the glass it ends on Immanuel Quickley. The senior guard going to Kentucky next season. You see him on Saturday afternoons and during the week. McMillan foul off the ball against John Carroll. Gabby Rockin, the junior. A lot of physical tension between him and Stitch inside. Back in the inbounds. We'll rock to see on this end. See now McMillan back over to Bishop. Shot clock at 25. Kicks his back over. Wide open is McMillan. He fakes the shot. He goes with the hook. That one rolls in for him. And the Gaels back up by Duke. Back the other way. There's Quickley. Quickley drives. Off the glass and a foul is called. The two McDonald's All-Americans there. Into a little collision. First team foul against the Gaels. That's going to put Quickley at the line shooting two. And folks, BKD TV, website where sports live. Check out the new series on TV Sports Things there. Time is up, BB. Third part. That series up so far. I have NHL, MLB, NBA be up also, and then later on, other sports, college sports, the NFL, of course, top 10 things of all time. Television. BKD-TV is the website we're supposed to. Quickley trying to tie it up here for Tonka. He does. We are tied at 11. Coming in for this mark. Almost a turnover there. Smith got it in there. And the system was perfect. 13-11. 4 points on senior night. called McDonald. Gives it out to Myers. Back over to Jalen Smith. That's Mathis trying to guard. That's a three from McMillan. That one's short. Tap back. Ball, he stepped out. In the quarter. LeBron Marshall will come in. That's a timeout. That's a timeout by John Carroll. Still 1:58 left. 13 and 11. Now St. Joe's. Hopefully for the last one in that work, and like I said, we'll be Friday, this great one now, and then Saturday, a four-header of high school basketball action for the Baltimore City Championship at Morgan State University. The ICAP, a rematch of the last Friday classic game between Holly and Dunbar, and also a rematch of the two teams from a couple years ago when they met up at Compton for the City Championship. Oh, indeed, should be a good week. High school basketball right here. Leader. Basketball and football on the national network. Also, congratulations to the Mount St. Joe's wrestling team, repeating in the NIA. Another crown for the Grapplers. Hi, Smith with them long arms of his, was able to get it. Kicks it back. Ah, turns it over. And here comes Quickley. Back on the other end and lays it in. We are tied at 13. Three. That one brick. And here comes Mathis going to Rutgers next year. Back over. Griffin! Count the basket and one more. And for the first time today, John Bell has the lead. Three-point lead for John Carroll. Both teams on double-digit winning streaks. Off the knee, then it was kicked. Somehow the Gaels able to keep it. Everywhere. And the foul is called as Crawley. To get the benefit of the doubt there. Bishop looking for Smith. He got a three. That one's high. And a rebound. Right over to Craig. Here comes Quickley. Back to Mathis. Mathis, what a dish inside to Craig. Back over to Byers, and he puts it in. Nice pass work on the last two series for John Cook. Quickley will bring it up. Quickley pulls up. That ball is tensely tapped. Smith throws it up at the buzzer. Jonquel surged after the very latter of the first quarter. After one, the Patriots up 18-13. Here on DSN Flex on Monday, we'll be back after this. Smith Center at campus of Mount St. Joe's. Second quarter has just gotten underway between Mount St. Joe's and Jonquel. The Patriots up by 5, 18-13. We're going to the second quarter. Immanuel Quickley getting off to another magnificent start. Myers inside to Smith. That persistent in. He'd get it in every time from right there. 3-point game. Pace again. Here comes Quickley. Back on the offense end. Couldn't elevate in time for the layup. Back over to Jalen Smith. He brings it over the other way. Inside. McMillan. And stopped out of bounds. Ball back to Jonquel. Standing room only here at the Smith Center at Mount St. Joe. Important matchup. Biggest lead for Jonquel's been 5. Biggest lead for Mount St. Joe's 6 in the first quarter. So you're now with the 3-point lead. Quickley back over to Craig. Genoa back over to Quickley again. Quickley against Myers. Ishmael with the screen. That's a 3 in the corner. Spins up. And Jalen Smith over. Carmen Ishmael, son of the former Raven. He's a senior this year as well. Real good on the football then. Smith. Hook shot. Good! McMillan scores. Back over to Jonquel and Daniel Quickley. Posting up Myers. Kicks it back out. Quinoa from downtown. He hits it. Great positioning again. It's a bit short. To step up with Jalen Smith. First shot is in for the All-American senior going to the University of Maryland next year. Along with his former teammate, Dale Morissette. Second shot to get this game back within 2. Here's that one. Back the other way to Jonquel, Immanuel Quickley. Witness to his greatness some years back. Coming side back over. Quinoa again. Hits again. 2 straight threes from the senior guard. Rosito bring him in. And foul off the ball against John Carroll. That's their 16th foul, I believe. Free throw Miller will inbound the ball for Mount St. Joe's. Gaels, with a 16-game winning streak, have not lost since they played St. Francis before Christmas time here at the Smith Center. They get a rematch against them Friday at St. Francis. We'll be there for that one. That one is short. Offensive rebound is nice. That's a three from Crowley. Put a man again. This time Jalen Smith's on him. And he gives it out back to Quickley. Quickley against Myers. What a matchup that's been so far. And Quickley's just so good. Toss up. High. And then to the hands of six. Back to Crowley. And Mount St. Joe's can retake the lead with a three. Jalen Smith now. Over to McMillan. team foul against John Kell. They're a little beyond the halfway point here in the second quarter. First shot. For the Gaels. Hits them both. 30-25. Now St. Joe. And here comes Quickley. Back over. Rocking from downtown. He hits it. Trains the three and puts the lead back down to two. So much athleticism on the court for both of these teams. As Myers bring it up. Back over to Jalen Smith. Smith. Inside, missed it high off the glass. Offensive rebound of Spike. His athleticism. A Price 35 shot clock. 2:50 left in the first half. What a good one this one has been. Myers doubled. Inside to Spike. Back over to Smith. Smith elevates it. Puts it in. Over to the Patriots. Quickly again. Floats up. High off the glass and got the roll. 2-point game again, 32-30. Fishing. Myers again. Myers drives. Sykes. Pull up. Hits it. Nice mid-range tackle. Him against Smith. Pulls up. High there. And a rebound. Over to McDonald. And over to Gaels trying to increase that lead. Bishop is fouled. Three shots. Second time in the game. You get a chance to shoot three. Right there. Information. He's called Mary Carroll. And an email, cashmanballers@gmail.com. Bring it back up. Over to Myers. Over to McMillan. McMillan. Drive to the hoop. High. Got the bounce. Back over there, man, is Mathis. He pulls up for three. He hits it. Montez Mathis. Going to Rutgers next season. Showing you why his game is still pretty good. Back over there, Wes Myers. Inside. He traveled. And McDonald got the ball. He traveled. And we're going back the other way to the Gaels. 50.5 left. Actually, we're going back to the Patriots. Quickly, from downtown. That was short. And a fast pass. Mount St. Joe's has been on theirs for the last half of the second quarter. The quarter's just begun, and the Patriots down by 9. We're trying to get it going here to start the second half. Rocking inside, he pulls up. He is short. Rebound over the sticks. Myers brings it up. McMillan. And there goes Jalen Smith. Myers again. Bishop. Mellon again. Smith from the corner for 3. Hit. Oh, man. Biggest lead for the Gaels. Wow. 35-33. Back over quickly from downtown. He didn't get the roll that time. Off the deck. To the Gaels. Smith kicks it to McDonald, wasn't able to hold the pass. That's a 3 from Myers. That one's high. McMillan tracked off. Back over to Zonko. 6:35 left in the third quarter. Quickly. Over to Galakin. Haunton. Martin again with it.
Yes.
Finger roll, got the roll. Lee cut to 10. Now brings it up. McMillan, all the way. Yes. Hits it with a floater. Off the court. And a foul. Craig coming to shift it. So you see us Friday night at St. Francis from Mount St. Joe's as well. That's the top-ranked St. Francis Panthers. Home campus lead. not safe against them. You got to keep it going. McMillan taking it all the way. Couldn't get the reverse. Dallas Smith couldn't get it back in. And, well, who left him? Got the rebound. Rockland inside. Off the glass and in. And it's John Curl trying to get on the run. Myers. Back with it. 12-point lead. Can cut to six just like that. McMillan. Bishop. Side missed it. Bishop again. And Bishop coming up to shoot the end. This will be his 7th free throw of the evening. Quickley brings it up. 50-41. Definitely feel like a college. It's a good game. Craig missed a floater. Oh, padded. Ismail block. By McDonald. And the ball back over to the Gaels. Myers kicks it over to McDonald. Spin and it missed. Good job. Lofton and Smith look like they was bulldozing each other. The ball slips away. And it's a stay with John Gaels. Patriots. Rockland fakes the pass. Hook shot spins it in. I tell you, that kid is talented. And he's a junior. Be back next year. Mathis against Bishop. Quickley against McMillan. And again a tumble. Okay, the boy, they been a beefing inside. It has definitely been a beef. Back over to Bishop. Screen, the switch. What a crossover, couldn't finish it. Back the other way is Haunton. Back over to Quickley, back to the hand pass! And Halton puts it over! It's a three-point game, and the Patriots fast moving striking distance. Oh. to rest me before I go call it for a moment. But we're back. And for Mount St. Joe's, their lead is them down to 3. Uncle Mo was in the favor of the Patriots. Myers gives it up finally to Jalen Smith. Oh, and a travel. All that is on Hill. And this is like a college atmosphere in this game tonight. Crawley back in the game, hit a couple big threes in the first half. Haunton got it down. Quickley fakes. So quick on that step. Pulls up. Short again. Myers gets it. Crossover. Back over. Bishop crosses over. And high shot. Off batted. Smith got it. Did he call a timeout in time? He did. Break in action. Seven here left in the court. Marcus Myers. McDonald inside of Smith. Shooting two. This guy, he can play. Shooting two. Thank you. get the steal. Myers. Mellon for three. Missed it. Jalen Smith. Offensive rebound. Spin move. Hook shot. High short. Offensive rebound again. Smith's able to deter it to McMillan in a fresh shot clock. Home crowd liking what they say from that Gaels. But quickly, foul is called. 13 foul against the end. Quarter is on the way. Now St. Joe's and John Kill on the season finale of DSN Flex on Monday. Rockin' hits it. Floating away. Lead back to five. Turned it over. Kicks it back over quickly from the parking lot. That was high. Goblin with the rebound. He pulls up. High off the glass. Ball's tapped. Jalen Smith back with it. Spindle! They missed it. A foul behind is called. Lutman prevented a throw down there. Two shots coming up. Quickley. Gives it off to Mathis. Mathis gives it back up. Quick, had it briefly. Mathis has it again. Mathis shoots. And Mr. Tuffin is good. I'm off hit Mathis. Got his own shot back in. Got a 5-point game. Screen. Inside. McMillan missed the floater that time. And a foul behind. Fifteen foul against John Carroll. Quality, the freshman, takes it back. McDonald aside to Smith. Got it in there. We always say, barbecue chicken inside. Dylan Hill would always say, 60-53. Mathis. He almost turned it over, but he gets it still. Got it over Jalen Smith. A timeout again by John Gaels. They are turned down by five.
Second stride. That one
brings it out for John Bell. Well, no, I had a great first quarter. And then now, Quickley. Swing. Quickley, smart move, kick it out. That one's short for Mathis. Going to be a big game. Myers inside. Lay low. Ball's going to stay with the game. Back over. Bishop goes up. Missed it. Well, I've been snatched the rebound out there. Quickley. That's a three from Craig. In and out. Balls everywhere. And it's going to go back to Mountain Grove. It's far out of bounds. Three. Have a miss. Tapped over to Ismail. Back over to Quickley. Up the court to Craig. 2 points for him. Seven point lead. We're done in the fourth quarter. McMillan all the way. And puts it in. Quickley, dish. Almost got it in. Was Ishmael. He's coming up to shoot two. That's a 17 foul, I guess. Anchor. Woodrow Wilson over the weekend on the normal DC Challenge over Polly at Powell. Trying to finish making up those games. Double Bishop inside. Bishop blocked. Jalen is going to finish that off himself.
Thank you.
the 10th. 3:34 left. Quickley, he drives, lays it in. He's in a force right there. Back over to Crawley. Over to McMillan. Side, Smith. For Quickley, he comes right back. The two McDonald's All-Americans duking it out in the fourth quarter. There at the Smith Center. Back again is Bishop. He laid it in. He bodies on the back of the field. They get back up. And off the foul. Quickley is down. Quickley is down. That is not a good sign for him. Right at the 250 mark. Back in the game. just got word St. Francis has lost at St. Vincent Pallotti this evening. Second straight loss for the Panthers. It's going to really come down to Friday night. Oh, my, real close timeout by Coach Pricey. 89 seconds left. It's a 5-point game. Both. We got a 2-point game. chance to hold on here. 2-point game. 43.4 left. What a great one this one has been here tonight. McDonald. And he lost it almost. Still, McMullen got it. He's trapped in the corner. One more timeout. With those flying through. 37.5 left. 30 seconds on the shot.
Quickley,
let him drive. I missed. Pat. St. Joe's will go to a record of 26-3. And how big is Friday's game? It's going to be huge at St. Francis. But first, Gaels got to go to Mount St. and Mount Carmel at the buzzer.
Washington. Washington fakes. Oh, puts it in with the Warner. Driven through it. Timberlake fakes it. Back over. Throws it down in the middle. Here's the junior now. See you next year from DeMantha.
This is Die Sporting Network.